good-looking pass. Well, that's a cut. And the ball in behind. A ball over the top. Thought they might be in. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Derek, we've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has to be a great game, doesn't it? I just hope we see both sides play to their full potential. I can't wait for this.
Underway now in the Champions League final. We're about to find out which team is the best in Europe. Fancies it. And they scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
Looking pass. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Good piece of defending. Clean challenge. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Süle stops it. Blocks again. Turning inside. Where's he going to go? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, they get the ball rolling again, and Paris Saint-Germain are really cantering to victory, it appears. He'll take this on. Neymar's corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, that took confidence. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Turning into something of a rout. 4-0. They need to get tighter. And the ball in behind the defenders. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And just look at that strike. He opens up his body and makes a really clean contact with the ball. A great finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, good strike! Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Brilliant team pressing, chances on. He's come off the keeper. Oh, and he puts away in the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Well, that's a super ball over the top. He's got it for the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
Holland. He's in here.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Dortmund have been awarded the free kick by the referee. Good distribution. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Doing well to win it back. A nice ball over the top. Kylian Mbappe. And he's on the goal and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Effective piece of pressing. He's in with a chance.
You have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Now let's see if something comes of this. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Failed to hold it, Neymar. Advantage, Borussia Dortmund. Daniel Malen. What a magnificent pass. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Regained possession. And Messi in a good position. What can he and his teammates do? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Ronaldo, good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it.
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and just look at that strike. He opens up his body and makes a really clean contact with the ball. A great finish.
No let-up on the pressing front. Went in strongly, decisively. Haaland, might be a chance here. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, the fans want to see a shot. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Can they take advantage? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
And threaded through by Mbappe. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, let's take another look at this pass from Mbappe. He has so much vision, and what a finish from Haaland. It gives the keeper absolutely no chance. It's such a powerful strike.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Mbappe. Still a chance. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Takes aim. Zule stops it. An example of how to press. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly, and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike. Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Has a go, and off the post. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. He fancies it. Zule stops it. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Kylian Mbappe. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Sebastien Haller. So there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Great ball over the top. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley, good technique, and the perfect contact.
And possession lost by Dortmund. Mbappe, vital intervention. A mischievous effort. Well, sadly for him, chipping it over the top.
Well, that's a waste of a good opening. That's a really poor attempt.
Possession one. Haaland in behind for him to chase. Advantage, Borussia Dortmund. Emre Can. Given away by the Schwarz-Gelben. Oh, he'll take it on. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And a PSG corner. Not all that convincing defensively. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And a goal!
Well, let's have another look at this, because Haaland shows great skill to go beyond the defender, and then the finish is just as good from Haaland. He just strikes the ball with such power and accuracy. That's a wonderful goal.
Fine run from Mbappe, and he's through here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
And ball back to PSG now.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range. As you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Minutes to go in this one. And Don Dortmund come away with it.
Hummels needs to be careful. Oh, that is a superb save.
Really good interception. Incisive pass from Mbappe.
Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
We're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Ronaldo on the move, but quick thinking defensively. He takes aim. Vigorous defending. Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide. Effective challenge.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. The fans are shouting, shoot, and keeping it out. Fired in by Neymar. Clearing it away. To take on the shot, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Sebastian Haller, and Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, this is worth seeing again. Just look how Ronaldo goes beyond his man. And this is Ronaldo at his best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
And PSG come away with it. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and all you can do is admire the finish by Mbappe. He hits the ball so cleanly. It's a fantastic strike.
PSG doing well to regain possession.
Here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
Well, Borussia Dortmund unable to retain possession. And nicely over the top.
And how about that for a save?
The delivery from Neymar. Chance maybe. Running through to the keeper. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. And no way through. Played over.
Oh, keeper dealt with it. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
And Messi's incisive pass. And a goal this time. Applying the finishing touch. Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.